Welcome, art lovers, to another episode of Art by Gary Springer. Today I'm going to talk to you about the Art Deco buildings of Miami, Florida. First time I saw these buildings, I was absolutely floored in awe of the colors and the geometric designs. I just couldn't get enough of them, so they're something I'm really passionate about. They were built in the 1930s to help cheer people up during the Great Depression, but later they fell into disrepair and they were slated for the wrecking ball. In the 1970s, most of them had become whitewashed and they were homes to senior citizens. Fortunately, the locals saw the glory in these buildings and decided to declare the area the Art Deco Historic District, and all of the buildings have now been preserved. I've done a series of paintings of these buildings to try to cheer people up during the pandemic. Here's one called the Hotel Webster, Barbizon, Marlin Hotel, this one's one of my favorites, and the Crescent. I hope you like these paintings. If you're interested in them, they are available for sale. They're 8x10 acrylic on canvas. You can find them at gary-springer.pixels.com, and please look at our YouTube site. Thanks for watching. Subscribe.